The heating is consistent. So I can set up a buffet with 4 or 5 of these and have different temperatures that are going to maintain. I think one of the biggest complaints is that sometimes the last people that go through the buffet, they get the cold food. And with the PIC, the food stays warm through the entire event, and the guests really appreciate that, as does the host and hostess.